2020 has been absolutely exhausting.
It's been a long year.
Longest year of my life.
And now COVID-19 cases in Utah are at an all-time high.
Which is why we've all been asked to make some changes.
Yes, I'm tired of wearing a mask, and I'm sure you are too.
But I do it because it works. It's not just a mandate.
Studies show that wearing a mask makes you 5 times less likely to catch the virus.
And it's 80% less likely that you'll spread it to someone else that you love.
We've also been asked to limit our social gatherings to just those we live with.
And maintain a safe social distance of at least 6 feet.
When we're out in public.
And folks, until we have a vaccine, this is what we have to do.
It's not ideal, but we do it so our schools can stay open.
And so our businesses can stay open.
So we can go to church.
So our hospitals don't get overwhelmed.
And so we slow the spread.
So please join all of us in supporting our leaders.
And do your part to slow the spread.